Hi guys, welcome back. Now I know I was supposed to do this video a couple of weeks back, but for some reason I couldn't do it. So it's a video on how you can make your very own antibacterial foot spray, like anti-stinky foot spray, if that's even a term. Anyway, so it's very simple. You just need four ingredients, and yep, also I'll have this label linked in the description box below so you can print it out for yourself. So without wasting a lot of time, let's quickly get into video. So for making the foot spray, you will need a beaker to mix everything into, a few measuring spoons, distilled water, almond oil. Also, you will need tea tree oil and peppermint oil, and finally you will need rubbing alcohol or spirit. So the first thing I'll be doing is I'll be pouring in my distilled water into the container. Now distilled water is free of any impurities. Now I'll be using 2.5 tablespoons of water and 2.5 tablespoons of rubbing alcohol. Now this will depend on your container size. Once you've added your rubbing alcohol, we'll be adding 1/2 teaspoon of almond oil. Now this will make sure that your skin does not dry out in case you have dry skin and you use this, because it has alcohol in it. And next we'll be adding 15 to 20 drops of tea tree oil. Now tea tree oil has a ton of benefits, one of them being that it fights bacterial infections. Next we'll be adding 15 to 20 drops of peppermint oil. It adds a very refreshing scent and blocks odor. Give it a quick stir and pour it into a spray bottle. And that's pretty much it. If you want to add color, you can actually add one drop of food coloring, but I just did not want to add any color. And I made these really cute labels and stuck them on the bottle so that it looks a little more cuter. You can substitute peppermint oil for lavender oil if you like a floralish scent. And trust me, this makes your feet smell amazing. And that's how you can make your very own foot spray. And trust me guys, it works. It smells amazing. Also, you don't feel dry because of the almond oil in it. And yep, that's all for this video. Let me know if you want to see more DIYs. And also, if you recreate this, please send me pictures on Instagram, Twitter, and on Facebook, Snapchat, wherever possible, with the hashtag DIY with Sonal, and I would love to see them. And I'm posting a back to school contest right now. It's still going on. So make sure you check out the video towards the end of this video. I'll have it linked and also the description box if you've missed it. And that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you guys in a couple of days. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a couple of days. In the meanwhile, you can talk with me on Snapchat. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. I would really appreciate that. Okay, bye.